Good evening, you're watching To The Point, and we begin this news edition with the news break that we're getting in. Now, this has happened right after President Pranab Mukherjee's much-hyped address at the RSS headquarters in Nagpur. A picture of him went viral. The image was clearly, seemingly photoshopped and showed the former president wearing a cap and his right arm in front of his chest, just like the RSS chief and the RSS salute. Now, the photoshopped image was tweeted by Pranab's daughter and Congress leader, Sharmishta Mukherjee. She blamed the BJP and RSS Dirty Tricks Department to do so because, of course, this never quite happened. Now, India Today's viral test desk has managed to dig the truth behind the viral photoshopped image. We've tracked down the men who did it, and we will now reveal how they went about it. It was Twitter user Mihir Jha who first tweeted to another user who goes by the handle Atheist Krishna, asking him to put a black cap over Pranab Mukherjee's head and change his hand gestures into an RSS salute. Jha ironically said that he was asking this to be done on behalf of a friend from the Congress IT cell. Another Twitter user called Abhi Jha promptly photoshopped the image and tweeted it. What is interesting is that this man Mihir Jha is followed by none other than the Prime Minister himself. The other user who photoshopped the image is followed by the BJP IT cell head, Amit Malviya. I want to cut across to the man and our correspondent who heads our IT desk, who's conducted this viral test, unearthed all of this. Bala, will you just take us through the men who were behind circulating this fake tweet?
See, Preeti, when we started looking for these pictures and we're trying to track that who are the people behind this, we could see that there are numerous pictures, the same pictures, Photoshop picture present on the internet. But we could see that there are few people who were among the first persons who shared it on social media. But we were surprised to see that these people chose to delete their posts on from their timelines. So this made us suspicious that the picture, which is talk of the town, why these people have deleted it. And when we started our investigation, we tried to retrieve these pictures, these posts that were deleted, and we could lay our hands on these papers, which is in my hands. And then that revealed that whole plot, how this picture was made and how this was circulated. I mean, we have also spoken to these people, we have contacted them, and they have confirmed that they have done it. But they said that there was no malafide intention, they were just doing it for fun, just like a cartoon. And as you can see, how this all happened, this Mihir Jha, who is followed none other than the Prime Minister himself, and the other two people are also quite active on Twitter. They have thousands of followers on Twitter. So these people, the Mihir Jha, in fact, started it when he said that he requested his friend Krishna to do a Photoshop, and he said that can you please put a cap on Pranab Mukherjee's face. Pranab Mukherjee and change his hand gestures. Interesting thing is that he's also asking, he's saying in the same tweet that asking for a friend from Congress IT cell. This is very interesting because Mayor is claiming that he wants this done for a friend who is in IT cell. We don't know whether this is right or wrong, but this is what he claimed. And but the thing is that Krishna, the friend who was requested for this, and who it is interesting to note that Krishna himself declares on his Twitter handle that he photoshops pictures for fun. But this time Krishna chose not to respond, or before he could respond, the Abhi Jha, another friend, these all three people follow each other on Twitter. So Abhi Jha responded by this Photoshop picture. He responded to Mihir, and this picture was born. And that's how this picture started circulating social media. And then when Sharmishta Mukherjee, the daughter of Pranab Mukherjee, herself tweeted about this, herself said then these people got scared and they decided to delete their tweets. So, right. But by that time, this picture was all over.
All right. Thank you, Bala, for joining us. And what's really interesting in what my colleague Bala is pointing out is, now these are not regular trolls, right-wing trolls. These are men who are followed by none other than the Prime Minister and the head of the BJP IT cell, Mr. Amit Malviya. These are the men who have gone ahead and circulated this fake picture on the internet.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.